Hey guys, Fierce Strike back again with my finished product. I decided not to cook the bok choy leaves and just did the bok choy bottom halves, and oh, that's looking delicious. Bacon, onions, butter, and green bok choy.